We're back to Sonic again, after like a couple minutes, so yeah. I'm gonna be playing for about an hour and a half or so. Yo, this world looks raw. Okay. Oh. Well, that's a thing. Okay, I don't know what I was thinking. Huh? Why is there a bunch of Tetris blocks all over the place? Literally. Not sure if that's part of the puzzle, or is that just a part of the aesthetic of this world. Bro. Actually, yeah, what am I thinking? Of course, why not just size up everything and see if that works? Bro, this is literally Tetris. Dun 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 dun. Oh wait, I get it now. Maybe. Dun 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 dun. Oh wait. I get it, I have to put it in the order that the thing is in on the thing. Wait, I got a key for no reason. Oh wait, be right back. All right, I am back again. Okay, back here. Yo, it's so dark. It's mysterious. That's pretty cool. Boom. Oh, little fire cocos. I like how their design varies based on the location. Excuse me. Honestly, like, I like the boost in this game, but I wish there was also a spin dash. Like, this slide is absolutely useless, and I have no use for it. Just put the spin dash to that button. I don't care. I have not used this slide once in the whole game. Bro, what are you doing up here? This is Eggman's ship. It's not safe. Oh, that's kind of cool. I didn't know you could dodge attack, honestly. Oh, maybe I did, but I forgot. No, wait. Oh, level. Another one of these giant gun things. Yeah. I want to see if I can get to the top. I can, but at what cost? Absolutely nothing. It was just cool. Bro, what's a freaking classic Sonic Spring doing here? Now they're going crazy with this game. In the cyberspace, I get it, but like, that's just literally out of nowhere. They're going crazy, man. They just not put a classic Sonic Spring in my modern game. No, I'm just kidding. I don't really care. I just think it's funny. Lots of tail wrenches, or whatever they are, probably. Oh. No more cocos around these things, huh? Okay, well, that's fine. Okay, what do we got here? Oh, Green Hill again. Cool. Wait a minute. This is... Dun 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 level to level gimmick, but the oldest Sonic game fan. Actually, I should probably die. Because I need range or something. Bro. Oh wait, I get it now. They want me to use... No? How am I supposed to get these rings? Just bobble around like a fool? I don't know. Okay, it's honestly fine. Stay on the wall to get those rings. This level works pretty well though, not gonna lie. Really tugging at these Adventure fans' heartstrings right now, aren't they? Where's all the Sonic Heroes levels? That's my question. Actually, only SA2 I've seen. I've seen Generations, maybe Colors, maybe Forces. And Generations, but no, nothing other than Sonic Adventure 2. Like, I get it, but other than things that are already boost games, I haven't seen anything that wasn't that other than, I mean, I love the Sonic Adventure 2 level, don't get me wrong, but like, where's Sonic Adventure 1? I would instantly recognize that. I guess it's not linear enough for the boost gameplay, so they don't want to shove it in there for cyberspace. Even though it would work well. I mean, I think it would be fun. Okay, that's definitely the slow round. Oh. Okay, this one's kind of annoying. Thank you. Bro, you suck. Okay. Oh, thank God. Also, bro, freaking Christ, okay. I feel like Sonic Heroes levels are pretty linear and work fine for this gameplay, but sadly, no Heroes levels. Bro, imagine they just had freaking Radical City from Shadow of the Hedgehog.